Acorn Knowledge Fun Facts. Sailfish Part 6. Because of their immense power and elegance, there's a certain subsection of humanity that strives to hunt these fish for sport. When caught on a line, the sailfish instinctively leaps out of the water, commonly landing itself on fishing boats, and sometimes impaling or slashing the fishermen or crew in the process. Marlin, sailfish, and swordfish have all been known to do this, and unfortunately, if they're not soon killed after landing in the boat, they often die when returned to the water anyway, when the exhaustion from the event. Even when sampled for marine biology purposes, the rate of post-release mortality of fish like this is often much higher than reported. If there is anything you would like to see, leave a message, and as always, thanks for watching, and please like, share, and subscribe.